Hello, I'm Brent Brueland with Environmental Tillage Systems, the SoilWarrior team, and today we're going to talk about the Hefty Brothers 4530 SED. It's a twin bin strip till machine, 12 rows, 30 inch, and we're going to talk about everything from the implement steering at the front all the way to the row unit doing the tillage and applying the fertilizer at the back. And the first thing we're going to talk about is up at the front of the machine, our remote display. And here we are at the remote display, conveniently located near the front of the machine, the ladder, and the area underneath where you're going to need to put a calibration bag. With this remote display, you can do a calibration without having to climb into the tractor cab multiple times. And you can also monitor the weight on both bins or single bin as you're filling the machine without having to climb up and look in. And now let's take a quick look at the implement guidance system that's installed on this machine. A key feature of the SoilWarrior that we've been using for well over 10 years is our implement steering system. The implement steering system is based upon this hydraulic cylinder, a GPS receiver on the back of the machine, and an implement guidance component that you mount on your tractor based on the type of tractor that you have. We have ISO systems, we have proprietary systems, active systems, and passive systems. This particular SoilWarrior is set up with an active guidance system. So rather than a tractor steering and guessing where the implement is, it actually communicates with the SoilWarrior through power on the back that has another GPS receiver and actively steers the SoilWarrior using this hydraulic cylinder. That allows for very precise application of your fertilizer, elimination of narrow or wide guess rows. You have a same guess row distance each time, no matter which direction you're traveling, and it allows your monitor to record where you are exactly so your planter can follow those guidance lines when you're planting. That is also important when you want to eliminate guess rows that will impact the number of planter passes you have compared to the number of SoilWarrior passes. If you're running a 12 row SoilWarrior, for instance, and a 24 row planter, you want that guess row to not be visible at all. You want it to be the same distance as every other row so you can have two passes with the SoilWarrior match up to one pass of your planter. Now let's take a look at the row unit, the part that tills the soil, mixes the fertilizer, and firms your seed bed. And here we are at the business end of the SoilWarrior. This is the row unit that does all the tillage and incorporation of the fertilizer. Up here at the front, we have a pneumatic row cleaner system. You can lift these up or push down with them, and they clear a nice path for you so that you don't have any wrapping or any plugging when you're doing your tillage. Next, we have a lead coulter. This is on all of our edge row units. This lead coulter slices the initial path for your strip. This row unit can actually come with a dual coulter system or a single shank in the middle behind the lead coulter. This one's equipped with our hydraulic reset system. That's an excellent feature if you're in a rocky or a real tough soil area so that you don't have shear bolts breaking. It literally trips and resets itself hydraulically. So once the fertilizer comes out of the machine's tanks, it is blown through these tubes down into the center of the row unit. You'll notice that we have a run block sensor. This will alert you in the cab with the monitor if you have one or more plugged rows, so you can get out and address that before you have an issue in the field. The fertilizer is blown into the dirt stream. We kind of call it the dirt tornado. It's thrown up by the shank or by the coulters, depending on which system you have. And these containment coulters run right behind, catch everything, sort of like a mud flap, and drop it back down into that trench that you've excavated with the SoilWarrior row unit. And lastly, and maybe most important for your quality seed bed, is the rolling basket. This machine is equipped with our berm builder rolling basket. You'll notice that it has concaves in it. That leaves a little bit of a hump in your zone. There are holes that you can see here that you can put a straight bar across. So if you're planting immediately or very soon after and you want a flat berm, that will flatten it out. Also break lumps just like these will. So you have a very good ride with your planter row unit and good placement of seed, both depth-wise and singulation. We've looked at a few of the many configurable options in a SoilWarrior machine. This machine we have set up specifically for the way Hefties want to operate it and in their type of field conditions. Everything from the steering that's on the machine through the type of row unit and the type of shank with the hydraulic reset. If you'd like to see all the options and configure your own machine, go to SoilWarrior.com and look for the configurator tab.